did we? I don't know.
Did we?
I don't think so. Let's put it back on that blogging thing. What does it say? I can't read what it says. Oh, I don't know.
That one's been done.
Hey? Where? Oh, yeah. All the rich people's houses. I don't know. Blue sky behind us. I can see it in the viewfinder. just not in front. Why?
Oh, Lucy sent me a caravan full of things to Skegness.
Why the hell would you go there? Be easy going there. Bloody Devon, wouldn't it?
Skegness.
It's probably like in freaking Scotland or something, isn't it? Hey?
That one is low. Oh, they're building one in between. Yeah.
Well, there's two they've got. They've obviously built one and they're building another one on the side of it. Right, we need to wait here, I guess. We walk around the side. Oh, I've got something in my shoe. I don't know how. Stone or what? I've got to walk through that fucking car park, babe. We need to walk through that car park.
You don't have to.
Why?
Walk up to the end and walk along the pavement.
You're still going to have to walk across the grass at some point.
Well,
no,
we
can
go.
Okay. Yeah, but there's no pavement down here, mate. Walk on the road. Me neither.
When Tracy was first diagnosed with cancer.
You're on camera.
Oh, what is it? She had life insurance?
Yeah.
And I've got the
pillow. Really?
Yeah. They were trying to persuade me to get
what?
Ring.
Huh?
Your ring.
I don't think it was mine, I didn't even hear it.
Oh. Yeah, she was trying to persuade me to do it because of the kids.
Oh, you can walk just there, look. It's a natural path. Yeah.
It was like
96. Really? I mean, can you imagine your kids with that? They would just blow it on shit.
That was when I was married.
Oh, to which one? Oh my.
Right. Stop.
Eh?
There's a car.
Yeah, I meant through here. Oh. I didn't think there was one through here. I thought it was all just shit. You thought you'd pay them to tarmac that, wouldn't you?
Well, you've got a... Hey, you get all the boy racers in there then. Doing donuts.
Really?